on my last trip, I started thinking, wouldn't it be cool if the world got to see how great Radiator Springs is? And that gave me an idea.